Being a woman working in the tech industry, both in Silicon Valley and globally, I've run into my fair share of discrimination. One of the things that I evoke in my network of friends and colleagues is the discussion of what is it that we need to grow.
I think something that happens sometimes is that women get sort of played out against each other and that we're not enough in the same camp. So I think even just that collective realization is really important.
It feels really important to me that we remember we don't have to do this alone, that there is not this sort of lone wolf way of doing entrepreneurship, but that we need each other. And that when we sort of dissolve that sense of competitiveness, that we actually can skill share, we can actually cross-pollinate ideas.
And when we begin to share our challenges, we're then able to overcome them kind of together.
Too many of us go through these incredible adventures and ideas, and we have many male mentors, and that's fantastic. And the ones that have been there for us, thank you. But it's also great to know that there are other female entrepreneurs that you can look to and aspire to be and learn from their lessons and connect with them.
It's also important that we sort of have a bit of a bias towards helping each other more than others, even though generally bias is not a good thing.
Globally, we're more isolated in our work than ever before. We know back even one, two generations, we used to live surrounded by other women in community and collaboration, and that there's an ease and an energy that comes when we give ourselves that.
I can best support other female entrepreneurs by sharing how this journey has gone for me. What have been my pitfalls, and there have been lots.
What's most important is that we are aware of each other and we're aligned and we're on the same side. If we offer each other help and sort of enable each other to bridge that gap, that would really be useful.
One of the things that I would love to ask of women entrepreneurs is an acknowledgement of how important it is to be doing what we're doing, of how far we've come as a gender in the last couple of decades, but also how far we actually need to go.
Well, I stand on the shoulders of giants, and so many giants, because you know, even in our community of funders, many of the funders are women.
Stepping forward and saying, I got you, I'm not going to let you down, on a professional level. Like when you need backup, when you need guidance, I'm going to be there.
It's all about paying it forward. I know for the women that have been there for me, you've been incredibly amazing, and I want to be able to be that mentor, that role model for future female entrepreneurs and technologists and scientists, and to realize that you can reach for the stars. You can be what you want to be, and there's a whole ecosystem of men and women who are willing to support you.